crunch to run in a sack, yes, my music idol. Why? Me taste too good, it's a flower fight up. The punch check only punch when it's necessary. Miss them on a dog, they said dead bodies they book on cemetery. So no me first.
Before Sarkodie will gain 4 million followers on Instagram and 4 million followers on Twitter at the time of his recording. Before Sarkodie will gain massive 675,000 subscribers on YouTube and reaching massive views at the time of his recordings. How's it going, guys? This is Rise to Fame and we bring to you the journey of African celebrities to fame. For more updates, subscribe to our channel and let us know in the comments down below on who we should do next. Now let's get right into the video coming up. Michael Oswald was born 10 July 1987 and raised in Tema. He is the fourth born of five children. He attended Tema Methodist Day Senior High School and proceeded to IPM, where he earned a degree in graphic design. Now, Sarkodie began his music career as an underground rapper, which he participated in Adom FM's popular rap competition, Kasahari Level. He met his former manager, Duncan Williams, of Tankwos Entertainment, while participating in aforementioned competition. He also met musicians like Adam and Castro, who introduced him to Hammer of the Last Two, an established record producer. Impressed by his rap flows, Hammer allowed Sarkodie to record two tracks for his album Voter Regime. Now, after the collaboration with Hammer, Sarkodie recorded his debut album Marche. Its production was primarily handled by Killbeat and J Soul. The album featured guest artists like Kwakese, J Town, Sway, and Payday of R2B. Fortunately, Marche received positive reviews from critics and fans. It was supported by a concert held at Holy City Gardens, Accra, on 16th September 2009. Sarkodie performed alongside Busta Rhymes at Busta Rhymes Live in Ghana concert. In 2010, his Push and Baby songs were ranked 9th and 13th on Joy FM's Top 50 Songs of 2009, respectively. The album's last single, Baby, ranked and became an instant hit, which gave Sarkodie exposure. Now, on July 2012, Sarkodie kicked off his tour of Canada. He toured the United States in August 2012, performing in cities and states like New York, Ohio, New Jersey, Maryland, Atlanta, Chicago, Texas. Sarkodie's studio album Rapaholic was released in 2012 after the touring Canada and United States. The album features guest appearance from Efia, Chidima, Mugiz of R2B, Obrafo, and J Soul. Now, the album was supported by five singles: Goodbye, One Time for Your Mind, You Go Kill Me, Living Legend, and Onyaminsira. It also received positive reviews from music critics. Sarkodie went on a nationwide tour to support the album. Rapaholic earned Sarkodie his best nomination and subsequent win. Sarkodie was also featured in BET Hip Hop Awards, Cypher alongside Talib Kweli, Jean Grey, and Abso. He was the only African act featured on the Cypher. Sarkodie embarked on a tour to promote the album. On August 2012, he performed alongside R2B, Fally Ipupa, and Iyana at the African Unplugged Music Festival. In 2012, he performed How Low with Ludacris at the 020 Live concert. He often raps in his native language, Twi, and is considered a multifaceted rapper, and due to the various music styles he possesses, he is often named one of the African's greatest hip-hop artists. MTV Base ranked him 6th on 8th list of the hottest African MCs in 2014. In 2013, Linus TV ranked him 1st on 8th list of the top 10 Ghana rappers of all time. In 2015, he was ranked on African ranking of 8 top 10 African rapper of 2015. In 2015, The Guardian listed him as one of 8 top 5 hip-hop artists on the African continent. He was ranked 8 on Forbes and Channel O's 2013 and 2015 list of the top 10 richest and bankable African artists. Sarkodie married Tracy in private wedding ceremony held in Tema, Ghana on 17 July 2018. They have two kids, a daughter named Adaline Owusu Addo and a son, Michael Anaya Owusu Addo Jr., who was named after the famous rapper. He is net worth $15 million. In 2017, Forbes ranked Sarkodie as the ninth richest musician in Africa with a net worth of about $7 million. He was the only Ghanaian musician on the list of that time. He owns a mansion at Asalibotwe in Accra. He also owns a whopping $250 house at UK. He owns about 20 car models in his car garage. These cars include brand new 2016 Range Rover Vogue. It's worth 24 million naira. And he also owns a 19 million Mercedes Benz. He owns a Rolls Royce Phantom, which is worth 163 million naira. And a Lamborghini Aventador, 143 million naira. And the list